Hi everybody, it's Jed again. I'm back with another video. I know I don't make any, and then I make a whole bunch because I can. So I just wanted to share with you, I was one of the winners on Susie Crafter's giveaway, and I just wanted to show you what she sent. And I can't say enough about her skills. She is really amazing in what she does. And she's Susie Crafter 10 at YouTube. And I encourage all of you to go check her out. So she sent me what I won, and I won her graphic 45. Oh my goodness, Alice in Wonderland cards. So her thank you note is even detailed. Look at her. Is she something else? So she's got this stamped here on this paper that she's distressed, and then she's got it all glimmered up. I don't know if you can see it on here, but it's all right, there it goes. You can really see the glimmer on there. So I mean, she even details her thank you notes. Hello. She does. I'm telling you, go check her out. She does some awesome vintage stuff. That's her niche, man. She's got that under control. So, Susie, thank you very much. I really appreciate the cards. They are so beautiful. I can't wait to show them. I know. Get to it, will I? And I look forward to learning even more from you. And I thank you from the bottom of my heart for everything that you've taught me thus far. So, without further ado, she put a little belly band around them and even glammed that up. How about her? So, I only have one hand. And I don't want to necessarily take all these out, but I'll try. Okay, so this is one of them. Look how cute this is. So she's got it it's a little baby card, and it's so cute. I can't stand myself. So on the inside, each one of them has this stamp on it, the Happy Halloween stamp with this little spider, which I love. And it's kind of like a deco-y sort of font too, which I really like. And then each one of them has one of the cards that she's distressed, and she's distressed even the card that it's on, and she put the gold dauber on and like scrunched this up, and she put a little piece of bling on each one, and it's just the cutest thing ever. And then these little adorable envelopes with a little seal, an embossed and distressed and glammed up seal. How about her? See what I mean? She doesn't do anything halfway with this one. She's really, really amazing. So please check her out. You will not be sorry. I guarantee you. So here's another one. This is the rabbit. And again, she's got the bling in the corner. So they're all pretty much the same, and the seal on the envelope. But that, I want to show them all because I just love them, and I don't want to let anything go by on these because they're just adorable. Oof! Wait a minute. So this is the Halloween in Wonderland, and look, even the bling on this little guy. She's so cute. And the envelope with that one. Hold on. And then the last one. So it's a set of four, and they're so cute. And I can't get the belly band off. Okay, here we go. And I'm not sure what this character is. I can't remember. So she's got the... What is this character? Somebody help me out. But I just love it. I just love it. So she's got the bling in this corner up here. And she's got it all. I just love this. I love this set. And I don't want to keep it because I want other people to see her work. But I don't want to give it away because I want to see her work. So maybe I'm greedy like that. But Susie, thank you very much for this. I totally appreciate it. I think you're a wonderfully, wonderfully talented woman. And I am really thankful that I found you. So I hope everybody enjoyed this and has a great day. Talk to you guys later. Bye.